And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Planetcrafter today, and we're going to be setting up the fish farm today. So today we're going to be putting up this, and we're going to be putting this up inside the zeolite cave, and this. And we're going to be working on spacing the base out more, because I'm starting to lag at main base. So I put all the big drills, like the really big ones, and the, like, extremely, so the, like these drills. And these are causing me unbelievable amount of lag currently. So I have these placed far away from the base, so I'm not lagging. But yeah, apparently we gotta chill out on these, cause whoo, lag is awful. But as long as we don't render distance, we're good. Anyways, so we're gonna go set up the fish farm. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into playing some more Planet Crafter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty, when we come back next time, we'll be continuing to work on the fish farm and animal manipulation. I have no idea how to work the fish farm or to start making animals. I'm just playing it by ear. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.